sound nasty.
What?
Well, she let the sound of the wind.
Oh. Oh.
Blow.
Blow.
Blow. That's the way.
Blow it again.
Blow hard.
No.
Hard.
Yeah, they couldn't know how to get in the yard a while ago.
Well, Terry knows how to get in out there.
Well, he didn't.
That's what the whole pasture's for.
But get in sideways. But.
Didn't you get stuck in the pasture once?
No, that was you.
Blow.
Yeah, that was you.
No, don't put your finger through it.
No, you had a flat tire in the pasture. And it was raining.
It was right there. Well, for right there.
Right out there, for the first or second day shot ahead. And I said, boy, don't go up that road. About 15 minutes.
Blow now.
Mr. Brown, I'm stuck out here faster.
That's it.
Is that a Kodak?
It's a cameo.
Cameo.
Kodak cameo.
Okay. I've been looking for me a small one.
They got them at the pawn shop for $5.
$5 a pawn.
Well, guess what, Tommy?
Fine.
Is it a 35mm though?
Mm-hmm.
No, the
problem. $5. No,
Shelby.
Ask
her
where the
pawn
shop is. It'll cost
you
$20 to go get it. Yeah. Cleaver. Well, why did you pick up two or three while you were there?
What's she doing, Shelby? Mm-hmm. Oh, really? Hello?
What was that?
I told you where to go get her dress for a picture. Their selection's gone down at Walmart. I mean, they used to have a lot of cute little girl clothes. Now.
Even women's clothes is not the
same. I know.
Lake Worth's got cuter clothes than Weatherford does, and it's a bigger store. Well, that's when we got her Easter dress in Lake Worth. I just walked in there and looked. Mm-hmm. What I was looking for, a lot of ruffles and stuff. But go up here to the south, where the lodge is. That little store, Kristen. You want to have a pay for it? I'll pay for half of it.
Okay.
They're $40. But they are darling. It's about big enough she can wear it like we did her Easter dress. We bought her Easter dress. I still can't remember. This has to go for Easter, a wedding, and graduation. And it made four or five other things.
Uh-oh.
It was big enough. It was real. It didn't look big.
What she got? The keys.
Keys.
Oh, okay. She'll try and stick in everything.
See, they're all worried about what she's got, because she usually ends up with stuff she's not supposed to for you now.
Well, it didn't. It wasn't like it's possible.
Thank you. No, you can't have the camera. Here, you can have the keys back. You cannot have the camera. Okay.
Here. Here. The keys? You're getting red, sweetheart.
No.
Felisha, come here. Is she coming? Okay.
Thank you.
out here, Felisha.
Shelby.
I'll catch you later.
Shelby.
Bye.
Hey, Shelby.
Bye.
Hey, Shelby.
Bye-bye.
Shelby.
She's 17
Hi, Shelby.
She's been going in the potty for about two.
Hi, Shelby.
Let's see, she was going in the potty when I come up there on 4th of July. She was going in the potty about a month before that.
I got one more left.
Hi, Shelby.
Going in the potty. About her age.
Shelby. Shelby. Shelby.
When I brought the potty chair in, but we put her on the set on the toilet and she falls up.
No, here's her.
Oh, really? Well, you know
if
what you need
did,
to do? Let me tell you how you can have her potty trained in a
week. Shelby.
Here you go. Here's
your I got a friend who had her kid potty trained in a week at a year old.
Hey,
get you one of those baby wet stalls that
Shelby.
Wets. Sit it on the potty. You know, give it the bottle because you got to have it on
Shelby.
The potty at the time or else it's just going to run straight through it. Sit it on the potty. Let her sit there and watch it a couple of times. She'll watch the water come out of it. She'll think it's neat.
Shit.
When you go to the bathroom,
goes,
let her sit in there and watch you. And when you go, yay, mommy. You know, make a big deal out of it. Then
Shelby.
When she gets on the potty and does it, a friend won for her birthday.
Did you do it with her?
Not yet. I got to get her a doll. I got my friend one for her birthday for Kirsten. Kirsten sat in there and watched that same TT twice. Kirsten went to the bathroom, pulled her diaper off, sat down and potty. Now she goes to the bathroom and potties. Felisha goes because when I go, she wants to go to the bathroom, so I take the diaper off, set her down. If she's
that's
gotta,
what I told her to do when we get the potty chair cleaned up.
If she's got to pull up on and I go to the bathroom, I'll say, pull your pants down. She'll pull it down. Sit down on her potty.
Whether she does anything or not.
Yeah, whether she does anything or not, she's still sitting on the potty.
That's what I told her to start doing with her night.
It's a baby.
Felisha.
Bear. Aww,
Felisha.
Bear. Yeah, I'm just gonna bring you every one of them.
She wants you to do it. She wants you to do
is
it.
Is that Barney?
Say, I love you. You love
maybe
me.
I want to see Forrest Gump.
Not yet. Not yet.
Go.
Is it good?
It's good. We have not been to the show, I bet you, in 20 years. American. We went. And it was good.
The last movie I remember us all going to see together was Amityville Horror.
Oh, yes, good. And we were in Garland, and you were a little bitty kid.
You can get that off
that's 20 years ago.
Barney?
We usually wait how they come out on video. But we were in Houston and they were advertised to make original
Shelby's.
HBO does these things. And I got hooked on it. And then some people up there would wish
Barney?
That one night they had things to do that night.
Barney?
And they went and said,
you don't.
So we went over there and one night.
Shelly?
Do you see your pet?
Shelly?
Shelby kissed the baby.
Shelly.
Baby.
Someone on the far side.
God, you get ugly every time I see you.
Shelby. So do I have
me. Hey, I can see your zits now.
Umbrella, he opened it up and the wind took it, blew him off, and he fell. And she goes,